This video is about the Spearman's rank coloration coefficient. The Spearman's rank coloration coefficient, R sub s, is defined as the Spearman's coloration coefficient between the rank variables. It indicates the degree of a monotonic relationship between the variables. It's affected by outlier less than Pearson's product moment coloration coefficient. Now, I will show you how to use Excel to figure out the Spearman's rank coloration coefficient. Here is the data for height and weight, altogether 50 data. We need to figure out a rank for height and weight separately. So let's insert a column before height, and also insert the column before weight. Rank for height, rank for weight. Then highlight all the data. Go to data, sort. Sort by column C. From largest to smallest. Okay. Then label 1, 2. Then highlight this 1, 2. Make sure there's a plus, then scroll down. You will get rank for the height. Then highlight again. Sort. This time, we will sort by E, which is a weight from largest to smallest. Then we will put 1, 2. Highlight 1, 2. Make sure there's a plus sign. Then scroll down. We will get rank for the weight. Then highlight all the data again. Sort by column A from smallest to largest. Okay. Then you can highlight the name of each column, cut, then paste to the first row. In this way, we figure out the rank for the height and the rank for the weight. Then we will highlight the rank for height. Press the control button, highlight rank for the weight. Then insert, scatter plot. First of all, we need to add the name for axis. Click here. Axis title. The title for x axis is rank for height. The title for the y axis is rank for weight. The chart title will be Spearman's rank coloration coefficient. Right click the points on the chart. add a trend line. Check the box for display R squared value on chart so that we will get the Spearman's rank correlation coefficient. R squared equals 0.2779, which means there is a very weak rank correlation coefficient between height and weight. Since the rank relationship between height and weight is very weak, we don't need to figure out the regression line. But in this video, even we have a very weak rank relationship between height and weight, I will show you how to display the linear regression line. Click this trend line. Then check display equation on chart. Now we got the linear regression equation between rank for height and rank for weight.